If he'd done that last night, Joe Crawford would have given him a technical. Dunleavy, no, rebounded by Foyle, and a new shot clock for Golden State. Now it's Dunleavy from Fisher, and a count, not falling foul.
On screen here, Darius Ngala finds him perfectly. Mike fading away, but keeps the focus on that shot. Now watch a nice little pass from Derek Fisher to a cutting Mike Dunleavy. You see Matt Barnes coming over the shoulder.
And Bibby, that two-point lead. Fisher with the two-point field goal. Foyle looking against Brad. About a foot over, so Moe's trying to zero in here pretty soon.
Yep, Jonas Buss.
Foyle. And Donna Foyle. And it comes all the way out to Bibby. Here's the three. And the Kings have their first lead. Miller. Brad Miller. Now the Kings have a chance to extend that lead. Miller's going to have to fire. It's a three. Brad Miller!
Plays the right time, which Brad seems to always be. Again, the pick and pop look. Brad knocking down that long ball.
7 points for Mike.
Just like Jerry Seinfeld. Hit around the basket with those long arms.
Jason Richardson. Bibby falls down, turns it over. Nahara had a finish. I thought I remember 1 year with Vin Baker missed something like 18 in a row from the line.
Yeah, that's just hard to find.
Yeah. There's Fisher, Steele, Richardson. This is where he got it back.
That's a 10.
Now, we saw in Sacramento that day, when he gets in a groove, he's unguardable. And there's Fisher and the Warriors had to be. So 9 left on the shot clock. Bibby wide open. And Mike Bibby, good opportunities here.
Yeah, Matt gets so many good opportunities due to his athleticism, but just doesn't finish well enough yet.
Well, Brad Miller says, get on my back. No foul there as Brad Miller ran into him. Here's Derek Fisher at 4-3, and we've seen that before, Terry.
Well,
and here come the Kings at the hurry. Numbers again. Let's see if they can finish this break, Jerry. Bibby will take a pull-up three. Mike Bibby!
Right in the third.
A good pull-out by Matt Barnes. Another three. Mike Bibby! And Bibby. Bibby. Oh, what a pass to Sangala. 42 left here in the third. Defense. Now it's Fisher from the other corner. Another three. Boy, Derek Fisher.
Team there and got a break.
76-69. Fisher.
He's getting ready to climb over the thing here. And
there's some guys. Yeah. Second team foul on Golden State. I'll tell you the McDonald's impressive play by Donald Foyle. Brad Miller. There's the shot, Jerry. Take the shot. Fisher, two-pointer. With numbers if they hurry. Here comes Mike Bibby to Mo Evans. What a play by Derek Fisher. 50-38 left.
Now watch this little pick and pop move. Brad Miller open. Nahara can't get there in time. Now watch the great defense by Derek Fisher. Just knocks it loose before Mo Evans can get off on a little bit of a move.
Three ball. 96-92. Miller, two-point game. Brad, the basket. Missed it. And the Kings had it. 3-on-3 developing. Minute 10 left. Barnes not going to miss that one. And we're tied. Well, Jason Richardson right now is taking the game over.
With the block and in the open court, Mike Bibby finding Mo Evans. High five for a big three. Floor spread to give Bibby a little room to operate in.
Shot clock at 7. Miller! Miller! Back on!
right at the rim. It's all over here at Oakland. Miller, and does he make the play?